Hi, this is Anju. Welcome to my YouTube channel once again. As we all know that this is the time for examinations. Mostly schools are conducting examinations, half yearly exams. So I thought to make a video for students' purpose. This will help you a lot to make some points clear during the examination time. Especially when you will do online exam, then what things you have to remember. So let us see what are these points. So today we are going to learn what things students must always remember while giving online exams. First thing, get familiar with technology. So the students needs to get comfortable during the giving online exams. For that, they need to know everything about the website and software on which they are going to give exams, and they have also prepared for that. They should not running into any last minute problems. Suppose if they are having any problem in their device, internet, mobile or anything else, taking care of internet connection, and should have backup plan. For example, in case internet is not working at the same time, then the student should be ready to use hotspot on mobile phones. So these things student must remember during the exams. Second, read instructions very carefully. Each online exam has instructions on its paper before giving an exam. A paper might be in MCQ form, means objective type questions, which require only ticking the correct options. It can be in fill in the blanks, it can be in the passes form, and it can be like any uploading answer. These patterns can be different for MCQs. You may be able to see all the questions and attempt them randomly, whereas in others you may only go forward by assuring in the ascending order. So one, do we need very careful about instructions and read them very carefully. So these things need to remember. Third point, take advantage of the allotted time. Students have a habit to rushing in, means they always wanted to attempt paper in a hurry. They always choose the options without paying attention to the question. Instead, they should always make use of time that has been allocated to them. Read them and solve the questions accordingly. This will help you a lot. Do practice tests given by your teachers. As the system of the online exam is relatively very new for the students, so they must practice tests conducted by the school. This will help the students get familiar with the online system, and the fear during the main exam would also be less. Institutions or any schools conducting practice exam revision tests make you aware of the patterns and hence make you sound and confident in attempting papers and tests. So always get ready for revision tests. Always give that test happily. Ultimate step. The last and most important step need to be taken after you have answered your questions. Do not press the submit button before rechecking your answers, as you might not be able to correct them again. So always respect the time and submit the answer within the allocated time. So these things you need to remember. This will also help you a lot. So students, in this way, when you are going to attempt exam, you just relax, cool down, and be confident at all the times. No need to be scared.